So, I'm back home. I've put everything back in this another chest, which is now stuffed to the brim. Almost. I bred the cows, bred the sheep, got all my things from my llamas, that's where the two golden apples came from, as well as the enderpearl. We have all our nether wart here and the soul sand. Let's grab our saddle. And I think we have some fences somewhere. I had like a whole thing of fences. There we go. Do I have a hoe lying around? Then at least I can go farm my potatoes properly. Because I did start farming them, but I didn't like exactly pay attention to what I was doing. I hadn't taken my hoe with me and I hadn't made it bigger before. So this is where the actual water source is supposed to be, not there. And then we can just grab another piece of dirt. Another few more, I guess. And start filling it in. I'd rather fill it in now than later. Okay, that is the most untidy filling in I've done in my life. And I still didn't fill the piece I needed to fill. Amazing job. Absolutely amazing. There, potato for you. Potato for you. And potato for you. We have no more potatoes. Yep, that's perfect. That is what we wanted. We can make that pig at another time. So let's go find our horse. And oh, look at all the XP by the sheep. Will we find horses in the night? I don't think so. Yep, so now it's daytime. We have our saddle, we have some food. And we can go find a horse. You are a mule, a donkey, if I'm correct. And I can just tame you by doing that. But we don't want you right now. Is that a horse? That is a horse. Hello. Are there more of you, or is it just you? It is just. Ah, there's two of you. Perfect. See if it can make friends with you. Please be my friend. I come back for you. Please, I just want to be friends. You know? You're just gonna keep throwing me off. Listen, yeah, I'm your owner now. Accept me. That worked. Let's see. I mean, not the fastest. There we go. I mean, you jump. You jump high. Do you jump high? Let's try out the other horse. This one seems to be throwing me off quicker than that one. So I'm hoping you actually have something good about you. Look, I'm your owner. Accept me. No, accept me. This one refuses to accept. Just. There we go. Let's put our saddle on it. Again, they seem to have the same amount of speed. What about your jumping? The other one seems much better, but the two of you will be fine though for horses. So I'm just gonna take you with me for now. You are the one that jumps really high. And we are gonna go back home with you. Oh wow, there's a black horse here. Are you a good horse? Are you the perfect horse? Hopefully you'll be easier to tame than the other one. Oh, you are a fast horse. How's your jump? It jumps far. Far? It jumps high. Okay, so I'm gonna just mount you. And I'm gonna do a quick thing for you. I see you don't want to cooperate, so just put this on you. And let us make you a pen. One that you cannot get out of. Just for now. There we go, I'll take the saddle. And I'll just make my way out. Stay. I want to take this horse with me and go home. Weird square hole with water, there's two of them. Amazing stuff. In you go. There we go. There's the horse. Let us grab all our fences because I'm not wasting more wood on fences. Should have brought an axe with me. Put your saddle on. Let us go. I mean, he's quite fast, skeleton. He has one heart less than the other horse. But I don't think is that much of an issue. I mean, he jumps really high. And that is really what we wanted. A fast horse that can jump high. So he's not the fastest at the moment. But if we breed this one with the fast horse, hopefully the next one that comes out will have the jumping. And we'll have our speed that we want. So we did it! We pulled out a treasure. We have an unbreaking 3, power 4 bow. That's sick. That's the perfect way for us to end off the episode. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, comment on ways I can improve my videos, and subscribe if you're new. Right, that's it from me. Thank you for watching.